kitchen. And it's not the first time this has happened. The table was covered with the remains of the...